It is the night of our dear Savior's birth.